Your call with Lula from Brazil, the president-elect, how was it?
It went very well. We put a team together to get together and discuss what we can do together. He wants to focus on the environment, democracy, and dealing with the poor in his country and saving the Amazon.
Are you inviting him to the White House?